Hey everybody, Johnny Good here. Hello and good afternoon greetings from St. Louis. Well, we're actually on the East St. Louis, Illinois. I'm taking a little bit of a different route. I'm taking 70. I'm hoping I can cross this new bridge here and then go on, what is that? There's a highway that goes run through downtown. Thought I'd do a different view for you guys. I don't know, I've never done it before. The GPS is panicking, it wants me to go back. We'll figure it out. This is the Mississippi River Stan Musio Bridge or something. Welcome to Missouri, everybody. St. Louis, Missouri, that is. Was a good idea. Thank you. on Chateau Avenue, Missouri 100. The GoPro just died. everybody, Johnny B. Good here. All right, just give you guys a quick update to our cooking here. Believe it or not, our cooking has evolved into something, I don't know what it is now. I put some mushroom and carrots to it. I think it's beginning to look like a stew. So, but look at that meat. It's all crumbled up and just so tender. And I thought I'd put some potatoes in it. What do you think? Oh boy, I think I've chopped up too much. Maybe not. Well, that's about it, I guess. There's a meat stew button here. Okay, cancel, and then meat stew. It's just 35. What is that, 35 minutes? Yeah, we're gonna leave it there. All right, later. Hey everybody, all right. Looks like our beef stew, I think that's what it is. I'm not sure what to call it. But it's been about an hour since I put the potatoes in. And look at that. Nice and mushy. So, dinner time or lunch. It all depends which part of the world you're located at, right? I tell you, I don't know how I ever got involved with Hot Logic. I mean, this is so much cleaner. You could put more stuff. Cooks faster. But I suppose that's the way life is. It evolves, right? Life evolves, so I forgot to buy a luwak. You guys know what a luwak is, right? A ladle. Quite convenient. That's it right there. I've decided to put that down there. It's a lot safer. But let's see. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. We got magic. And that's it. Let's give it a Give it a whirl. Look at that potato, man. What is it? Look at that. That is so cool. It ain't as good as mama's cooking, but it's a whole lot better than truck stop food. Peace. So I get a lot of question of how I make my coffee. As many of you know, I used to have a coffee machine here. It's just too big, too cumbersome, and it's so sensitive with the inverter, it doesn't really work all the time. So I went to Folgers single classic roast. I tell you what, I find myself singing, you know, waking up with Folgers in your cup. So they come out like this. Now we all know there's nothing better than fresh ground coffee, right? Well, this is as good as it gets as well. I mean, it's not vacuum sealed, but it's sealed. Oh, I can smell that. It is so fresh. So it is convenient, and it tastes really, really good. So. I had this coffee kettle here, or water kettle. It works really nice. It doesn't take up the space. It's quite reliable. And it's not so finicky like the coffee Keurig coffee machine thing. And I just leave it the way it is like that for a couple, I leave it in there for the whole time. So that's how I make my coffee. Oh. Folgers in your cup, haha. Peace.